Okay, so I just got to Buck's and Marty's house for a little A-dub pre-show party here. Let's see exactly how the band feels about me as I walk in the door. Watch and listen.
Hey guys!
Aw,
go home with your fucking cam.
Yep. They didn't react the way I thought they would react. I expected a rousing fuck you, get out, but I didn't get that. So, experiment, not proven. We'll try again later. Yep, we got that one on tape. Here's a shot. Just taping all the shots tonight. See how many we end up doing.
Shot compilation.
Let me get that finger out of there. I got my finger all over the lens here. Oh, even on his knees. Like he's going to blow them. Delightful.
Did you just dump that?
Wait, my turn.
Yeah, do you want it? No, it's fine.
Oh, you're so gay.
Look at the camera.
I gotta make sure I got it right.
He's an idiot. It's not enough gone.
No, you're right.
More.
We should take a bottle with us.
Oh, why don't we do that? Let's just
fit. I'm just gonna love you guys. We're fucking talking about
it. Hey, we should. Well, let's bring this with.
Per Zach's request, he wanted everyone to know that he bought the first round at the bar tonight, so here we are, drinking with his douchey shirt and his ugly gut, disturbing pelvic thrust. Unbelievable. All
right, the thing of it is I'm looking right at you when I do that.
Yeah, do that. There you go. That's what's happening down below, and he's maintaining eye contact the whole way. There's Marty off on his own, just standing there, not doing anything. Not coming to take a shot. Just standing on his own.
Warming up. Getting ready.
Here it comes. Alright, so cherry bombs. First round at the bar. Cheers. There you go. You can kind of tell that Zach is drinking another shot right now. As is Ben. Hey, you can see that one. That one's pretty good.
It's because he's taller than me.
Okay, take me now. I want to do one.
Yep. Hey, we
got to
go figure this out, so. Ross, hurry up and drink the booze. It's another shot.
So we were told by her.
Drummer.
We don't know. We can't remember.
It wasn't me.
No.
First time?
Let me see him, I'll tell you.
He's in California.
No, that's Zach. That's Zach.
And you guys made us stay here till like 4 in the fucking morning.
Oh, yeah. That's
drunk
us.
And retarded.
Yep, that's us.
You could not pack your shit up.
Me? I'm not a
because you're the only one I remember.
Wait.
Had to sit here until 4 in the morning waiting for you fucks.
Wait.
Yeah. So you stole our stuff?
I like this.
So you stole my stuff.
Really? You're like, if we leave anything here, let us know. I'm like, okay. And then we find drumsticks sitting like this on the ground back there. I'm like, really? You don't even know how to pick up your drumsticks?
You had to buy a new one.
You keep fucking video recording this shit. I'm going to fucking knock you in the ass.
I'll do this on that. I'll do it on this on that.
You had to buy a new one today because you
haven't. Dude, they've been here for like 6 months. Like,
it turns out.
Like, you guys fucking hate me on a scale of 1 to 10.
It turns out the bartenders here hate us.
A fucking 11! Get the fuck out! We're sitting here! Get the fuck out!
This is the memory from our first show.
Do you know how much
first show here at Bleachers.
Like I'm saying, a shot will motivate.
Say that again, please.
Do you know
I like this.
A shot would motivate me if you just gave me one shot. No! Shut the fuck up and pack it up! Just get your shit back up and get out! It's four in the morning!
This is them recounting their events with us.
One shot each. I will work so hard.
I don't believe that you guys are
so much.
I
don't believe that you guys are
really. He was the only guy that was working.
No way!
Whoa!
No!
Everybody else were kind of working. I mean, he was a powerhouse, the guy over here in the hat. But everybody else was semi-working. This guy just sat the whole time.
Yes.
The whole time. And then I was like, you need to go home to your girlfriend. He's like, my wife doesn't even care.
Oh, Mary, get on the
way. And it was like 3:30. I got in trouble for being late, but you probably didn't, which is bullshit.
Always late. You're always late and you can't get in trouble.
I know, but you just kept one bomb, one shot, and I was like, no, fuck off, do yours. You guys hate me. Yeah, I do hate you. On a scale of 1 to 10, you're like,
yes, I love that the Ben is just getting berated right now.
Yeah, I know you were having fun.
We liked to. I did enjoy harassing him quite a bit because he was a slacker.
Did you buy shots?
Yeah, well, I was going to.
No, but I didn't.
You're drunk like a fucking whore.
Good. You want to see it again? Pour me another one.
Ready? Yeah.
Almost missed that one.
Call us douchebags in front of the only six people here.
We are douchebags.
It's going, Marty. Ross.
What the hell is that?
I asked her for water. She thought I was a pussy for it, so she gave me a big dick.
Oh, yeah, there it goes. In the lights. In the middle of the night. I'm walking in my sleep.
Is that now tonight?
I don't even know. Take me now. I want to do it. My turn.
Nope, that ain't right. Wait a minute. There it is. Oh, okay. Eyes up here, okay?
Perfect. Yeah. Ready for a shot? Are you ready for a shot? You gonna take it in the bathroom?
No.
Alright. Yes. Yup. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's happening. Oh, that goes in the compilation. The shot shrimony.
Hey, how about let's all score.
Hey, I got it.